Thank you and a good morning. I'm honored to be here as we celebrate the 25th anniversary of the EEA agreement. It's a cornerstone of Iceland's relations with Europe. This agreement has made us stronger and more diverse as it connects our nation to the largest common market in the world and ensures equal treatment for our citizens and for our businesses. It guarantees uniform enforcement through the two-pillar system while also respecting our national sovereignty. A whole generation of Icelanders, my own generation, now takes it for granted that they can work, travel, live and study anywhere in the EEA. The EEA also provides an important platform for us to cooperate in key areas of common interest, including the most pressing challenge of our times, climate change, sustainable development, and the promotion of human rights, not least gender equality. Today, this is perhaps a even more important platform than ever as we witness the current challenges to the multilateral system and the respect for international law. I'm very glad to have had this opportunity to celebrate this landmark agreement with my colleagues here today, an agreement that has served us well and should help us to meet our common challenges in the years to come. Thank you.